when you get stuck up with yourself, you have your own, you make your world around you. What's happening to you affects you. With that, you affect the whole world. But rather, you are supposed to be affected by Him. You are here because He has sent you. He has sent you because you are to be sent somewhere else. His light is given to you that you may shine in His light and give that light to the world. John chapter 1 verse 4 says, the light that shines on every humanity has come upon you. The light that shines on every humanity, every human beings, is shining on you, that through you, that light may go to the humanity. That is the meaning of that statement. The light that shines on every human being has come to shine on you. It is shining on you that you may carry that light to all over the world. But when you get stuck up with yourself, you die in your own self. In the book of Genesis, we find God taking the mud and giving His own breath to man. That man may have short breath, but not death breath until he wishes. This short breath is like a wave. When it is over, again, the God inside will give another breath, another breath, another breath, another breath, that you may meet Him. I was told there was a man who was told that there is a beautiful town which was built on a beautiful temple which was once upon a time which was known as Thousand Bells Temple. And during the course of the time, the sea got extended and the temple got drowned inside. And even today, if people go to the shore, they can hear the sound of those thousand bells. When the waves move, those bells ring, it seems. And people who hear it, they will have an eternal bliss while on living on this earth. So one man heard about it. He sold all his property, took plenty of money, and came to the shore. And he wanted to hear the sound. There was a coconut tree. He was sitting under the coconut tree's shade and trying to listen. He saw the waves are coming, roaring like anything. He heard the waves and he was telling his own mind, you are wasting your life. You have wasted your money. Everything is wasted. Your life is wasted. What is the use? These are lies. In the evening hours, when he is disappointed, when he goes to the village, once again, he used to hear people talking about the thousand bells. When he heard, once again, he used to be courageous. Okay, now, next day I will go. Like that, he spent not 1 week, 1 month, 1 year. Then he came to know that this is a lie. Simply people have spoken. There is no temple here. There are no bells. Because I have come here and witnessed for 1 year. So I'll go back. So now he is no more interested in listening to the bells or listening to anything. He is saying goodbye to everything. He said to the sea, goodbye, goodbye. He saw the waves, goodbye. Then he looked up the coconut tree. Thank you. Goodbye. You are giving me water. When I was thirsty, You gave me shade whenever when the heat was more. Thank you. Goodbye. Goodbye. When he moved from self to the nature, when he moved from self to get something, to give gratitude, thanks, something happened to him. He forgot, he moved away from self. And then he heard the bell, one bell, kring. Once again, he went into the same process, calming down himself to see things beyond, saying thanks to everything. Thank you, thank you, thank you. Then suddenly he realized, Lord, so many days I am here in this heat. You protected me. Thank you, Lord. When his heart went out of himself to the nature, to God, he heard the sound of the bells. Kinning, 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 kinning. Thousands of bells. Life is a gift of God. And that becomes a gift when we move beyond ourselves. Though we are of short breath, there is a breath in us that has breathed into us. And that's why we can continue to breathe. My breath is short. As a young boy, I still remember I was studying 11th standard. So there was kabaddi competition between my village boys and other village boys. So I used to play kabaddi, 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 only that much I could. So by the time I have to cut back to the line, otherwise I am out. Once we come back, we realize, Amma, again we have to get back. Our breath is very short. No. To the outside, external world, our breath is short. But when this short breath gets over, the source of breath supplies another breath, another breath, another breath, that we could continue to breathe on as much time he wishes. Blessed is the man who can see himself beyond himself. That's what Jesus said in Luke's Gospel, chapter 12. Easy to remember. You put opposite of 12 is verse 21. I give you, because God always gave me a heart of mathematics. So remember, that is the way God taught me how to remember the word of God, some key word of God. If you see, Bible is a beautiful mathematic things. The Q verses will be there. All in mathematics. Exodus 14, 14. Exodus 12, 12. Exodus. Now Luke 12, 21. Same thing if you see Roman 12, 21 is, let not evil conquer. Conquer the evil by good. It's different type of mathematics. Yes. Here 12, 21 says, it is with those who store up treasures for themselves, but they are not rich towards God. They are not rich towards God. This is a parable the Lord spoke about. A man who was blessed with plenty of crop. He saw the crop. He got stuck up with himself. He was telling, oh, this year I got plenty. I don't know what to do. So my house is small. I will break that and store it for many years. He was telling, enjoy, man. Eat, drink, make merry. God said, fool. Fool. Tonight, you are going to die. Who is going to take what you have stored? God has blessed you to be a blessing to the world. Genesis 12:2. I have blessed you that you will be a blessing to the whole humanity. Through you, the whole humanity will be blessed. Genesis 12:2. The two has to be in connection with the one. 12:2. Yes. I have blessed you that you will be a blessing for many. This man had plenty of crop. God has blessed him. Because there are so many people in the world without food. That God wanted him to be a generous man. Because the joy comes in giving. God blesses us that we may become a joyful being. Joy comes in giving.